And here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan.